Is it true what the ad says, that you kiss them together out of blanket cloth and magic buttons?
No.
It's actually cheaper to genetically engineer real ones. They frolic in the lovey forest until their first birthday. Then we choose the cuddly, ugliest ones and stuff them full of fire retardant love fluff.